Too slow! Come on, step it up!
Serious. Whoa, it's Ken.
He's energetic, cheerful, and boisterous. Pretty much the opposite of Ryu. Ken and Ryu are friends that train together in the same fighting style. It's a martial art close to karate that originates from Ansatsuken. They're known to use Hado as well.
You know, Ken doesn't seem like such a bad guy. Ken doesn't seem like such a bad guy.
Yeah. dildo smack.
Cock and ball torture. Cock and ball torture.
What's this lizard thing?
Ooh, it's a baby Pikachu!
That's a Yoshi. It's a dinosaur from Yoshi's Island.
Takes damage whenever it uses electricity.
You mean the king of second bananas? Second bananas? Second bananas?
Colonel! Colonel!
Watch out for its long chameleon-like tongue. If it gets you, you'll be swallowed whole.
He can fart to fly around, too.
Then it must be female.
Don't make me smite you.
Oh, snake.
How about I capture one so we can see what they taste like?
He may be king of the jungle, but he lives in a house just like you or me. And he seems pretty smart.
Let me get this straight. Yoshi lays eggs, but he's actually male?
You're one to talk, Reedy.
Look! Marth dyed his hair red.
Actually, that's the young lion. That's Pichu.
What do we have here?
That's a new sword fighter, Pit. As a general rule of thumb, you should take armed opponents seriously. That me is awfully funny looking. Which really isn't easy in this case. That
arguments there.
But Miis are full of special moves, so it's essential to figure out what they're capable of quickly. They often have some unexpected techniques, too. If you get careless, you may find yourself in big trouble.
How about I capture one so we can see what they taste like? It's a low blow, Colonel. Colonel, snap out of it.
Lolly lule lo, lolly lule lo, lolly lule lo.
Colonel! Colonel!
Sonic Speed! Come on! Come on!
Performing for you. You know the words you get your team to. Put your hands together if you want to clap as we take you through this
Sonic Speed!
Donkey Kong, he's the leader of the race. You know him well, he's finally back to kick some tail.
Sonic Speed!
His
Sonic Speed!
Can fire in spurts if you shoot, yup!
I don't think I've seen that guy around. Tell me about this fighter. Is that really him? It is really him! Wow! I want to see his charge shot.
Flame blast!
Leaf shield!
Rush coil!
Metal blade!
Spark shot!
Air shooter!
Crash bomber!
Crash claw!
Flame sword!
Hard knuckle!
His arms are like tree trunks, so his attacks are incredibly powerful.
They pack a real punch, so you should watch out for even straightforward moves like the side smash. Given his size, he also moves quite quickly. Combine that speed and power with his long reach, and you've got an opponent who's good at almost everything.
He's got all kinds of moves, and he's top-notch at recovering. Does this guy have any weaknesses?
Just what you'd expect. His weight, or rather his lack of weight.
So it shouldn't be hard to send them flying, huh?
Right. The question is how to do that.
Oh, that part's easy. Just keep wailing on him. Then we'll see who's stronger.
How am I supposed to compete with a guy like that?
Ah, another industry veteran. I'm starting to freak out here. I mean, this guy is famous throughout the entire galaxy.
Watch out for long-range attacks, like his reflector shot and blaster.
You'll see he's quick on the draw.
That's a pretty fancy sword he's got.
But once he gets close, prepare to get mauled. Don't sound so dismayed. Think of it more as a sporting event and less as a massacre. Watch out for his sudden farts, and all farts in general. They're gross and dangerous. I'm only telling you this for your own good. He's a ticking time bomb.
Mmm, sounds delicious.